down courtside with our player of the game, Wesley Saunders.
All right, thank you very much, Bill, here with Wesley Saunders. And first, talk about the atmosphere in this building. This is supposed to be a home game for Harvard and UMass. The fans here making it a little bit tough.
Oh, yeah, man. It was a great atmosphere tonight. Everybody came out and supported from both sides. And that's what you like to see in a crosstown rivalry like that. It was a great game, and both teams fought hard, and luckily we were able to come out with the victory.
It seemed like down the stretch there, you sort of took things in your own hands and made sure you got to the rim, made sure you led your team to victory.
Yeah, I definitely wanted to make sure that we won this one. We lost one earlier in the season, and my teammates just did a great job of getting me the ball in the right spot, and it was a great team win.
How big of a confidence boost is this to beat another NCAA tournament team, a team that looks like they should be back in the NCAA tournament the way they play today?
Oh, yeah, it's a great confidence boost. I mean, these wins are hard to come by, so whenever you get one, it's a great feeling. So we got to give them a lot of credit. They came in and fought hard. And luckily, we were able to come out with the victory.
Well, Wes, great win today. Good luck Wednesday against Northeastern.
Thank you.
That's Wesley Saunders, today's player of the game, something we're used to seeing here at Levitis Pavilion. Bill, back to you.
Thanks, Scott. Saunders matches his career high with 27 points as Harvard moves to 4-1. And you.